Vex, what are they doing in here? If the Fallen are already fighting off Vex, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected. Need to get through. I'll check it out. It's locked down tight. Just give me some time. Thank you. Okay, it's open. Picking up fallen comms. They're restoring the Archon Priest. We'd better move. Think they'd mind if we take their pikes? A cell from the Prison of Elders. The Archon Priest is still inside. sure this is a good idea?
Thank you.
sure this is a good idea? I'll contact the Vanguard. Let them know the Archon Priest is dead.
One more fallen Archon gone to dust. Good. But if the Fallen found the Prison of Elders, I'm sure we'll be hearing about more heists like this. Today, we celebrate.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Access to the system. See if we're tomorrow.
Just as dangerous.
Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guard. Picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way. He's in a tank. right. Let's go get Taurus.
Thank you.
let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valus T'ark has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great deal. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides.
Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while.
Thank you.
right, we're through.
Together.
Got it. Let's keep moving. The flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time. Players are inside the cortex, locking it down tight. You'll have to get through them to find the flares. I think I can force the Scions out of the Cortex. Then, they're all yours.
Thank you.
Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Let's get started.
Put it to good use, Guardian.
You always choose the strangest things.
Come back before I get bored.
Underway. Transferred. Goodbye.
What can we do for you?
Very fine.
Be safe.
Yes? Goodbye.
Give me the roster.
Twilight Gap is overbooked. Shuttle back or wait.
Saw your ship.
You need something, Titan.
For your batteries. As you were, Guardian. Stand strong.